The Y chromosome is definitely unique among all the chromosomes. Over most of its extent, it can't exchange with its partner, the X chromosome, to repair its deficiencies or mutations in DNA. It's learned to repair itself in an interesting and unique way. The issues with the Y chromosome are that they're exposed to environmental toxins because they're housed outside the body in the scrotal sac. Many millions are produced every day, and therefore mutations are far more frequent in the Y chromosome than in the X or indeed in any of the other chromosomes. So the male drives evolutionary development because of this extraordinary proliferation of mutations that are characteristic of sperm and the Y chromosome.